Toy. The poodle is a canine breed that during the 15th century was considered as an exclusive pet for aristocrats and nobles. There are several different theories about its origins. One of them says that it comes from Germany and came to France during the Revolutionary Wars. From there, the breed traveled to Spain, the United Kingdom, and the Netherlands. The fact is that the poodle has proven to be one of the most intelligent breeds, becoming one of the most popular dogs in the world. Time for some Ruff trivia. In the intelligence ranking created by Stanley Coren, the Border Collie occupies the first place. What position does the Poodle Toy occupy in this ranking? A. 2nd place. B. 10th place. C. 5th place. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this Ruff trivia question toward the end of the video. Taste lies in variety, and the poodle comes in three different sizes: toy, miniature, and standard. The toy poodle can measure up to 11 inches high and weigh 4 to 8 pounds. Although they're small dogs, they can be quite proud. They have an elegant posture and a lot of love to give. The AKC recognizes 10 colors of hair in poodles: apricot, black, blue, brown, cream, gray, red, silver, silver beige, coffee with milk, white, and combinations of these colors. Grooming. Poodles, without a doubt, are best known for their particular fur. It's long, abundant, curly, soft, but very thick, which facilitates the possibility of making different hairstyles. Also, it's constantly growing, like nails, so you should cut them frequently. That's why if you need the best groomer in your area, you can find it in our website, brooklandscorner.com. Temperament. Poodles of any size are dogs with lots of energy, cheerful and eager to play at any time. Their personality makes them a docile, intelligent, faithful, and affectionate dog with their master. The toy, particularly, is able to adapt to active people as to more passive families. Also, they're an excellent pet for children due to their innate ability to protect their young. Training. Toy poodles are extremely intelligent and easy to train. They are agile, elegant, and stand out in a variety of canine sports, including agility, obedience, and tracking. With a dog like this, you have to be attentive, loving, enthusiastic, and the most important constant to educate him correctly and avoid learning negative behaviors. Poodles also need a lot of human interaction to feel included as part of the family. Health. Most toy poodles live long, happy, and healthy lives, but as all races, they may suffer from some health problems. Hip dysplasia. Various eye disorders such as cataracts, glaucoma, progressive atrophy, allergies, also hormonal, digestive, and congenital problems are some of the most frequent diseases. Toy poodles are small dogs with a lot of personality. It is a faithful, devoted, and good pet with children. With a tender, patient, and calm personality, these are dogs that adore families, are affectionate, and also have an ancient history full of incredible talents. Find out if the Poodle Toy would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklandscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our Ruff trivia question. Due to its incredible intelligence and ability to learn, poodles rank 2nd in the intelligence ranking, prepared by Stanley Coren. That does it for the Poodle Toy. If you enjoyed this Dog Fact 101, be sure to subscribe and pour that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.